Ladies and gentlemen, welcome back. This is Con Oric coming to you with another episode of XCOM Long War Beta 15. When last we left each other, we had a curious council mission, which I'm going to spoil it for you guys. That's the existence of Exalt. But we had to go in and pull out a survivor from a ambush site. We did so. We took some losses. Not like, you know, dead losses, but we have some losses. That's okay. We got some people in the sick bay. Nobody in the morgue. And we came back and we thought to ourselves, man, we're going to get all the way to the council report, and that didn't happen. Now instead, we have to go way the heck down to Durban, South Africa to take care of some alien abductions. So you're going to give me just 1 second. I'll be happy to throw together a crack squad, and then we'll go kick some of ET's butt here. So I'll be right back. All right, ladies and germs, here we go. So we have Lucas over here on the left-hand side, our gunner. Big bullets, big gun, big personality. Next to him, Jalal Haidar. I have given Jalal a heavy assault rifle, essentially, that when he moves, it will take off 10 aim if he does any kind of moving before he shoots. So I'm going to try to plop him down in one spot and just be firing away. Sen, Parvati Sen's coming up. She's kind of our lowest-ranked sniper in the meantime. But I need her to kind of take some distance shots. Smith, kind of chilling. Newbie, bringing her along, just for no other reason than we have a body to throw at something. Achikati's back on the squad. Rockets. Laser pointer. Standard. This is Specialist Ingram over here. Was it Isabel, maybe? Yes, Isabel Ingram. She's our newest Grenadier. I just promoted her from, you know, red shirt to, in this particular case, Engineer. And finally, we have an Apprentice Medic over here in PFC Duarte. And I think I'm pretty happy with this squad. We're here, we have a couple newbies, we have some returning people, we have a lot of fun going on, so we're gonna get started.
Strike one, prepare for landing.
Alrighty.
We're heading to South Africa for this one, and we need to get down there fast.
We're still seeing dozens of reported abduction attempts coming in from cities around the world. You'll be deploying at the site of the latest report.
Every now and again, I kind of wish to myself that we could get ahead of such horrible, horrible things like abductions left, right, and center. But apparently we can't. I don't know why, but we can't. I just realized mentally that I probably should have brought someone with a scanner. I'm trying to work through my mind, I was thinking to myself, I'm forgetting as a type on this particular squad.
This is Big Sky. Strike team has reached the AO. Requesting authorization to deploy.
Solid copy, Big Sky. Strike one is cleared to engage.
Alright, everybody, you guys have seen this map before. You know vaguely at least what to expect. You know, we have tons of kind of like pathetic real cover, and then we have way the heck up here. Excuse me, sorry, try this again. We have the central post, which I'm guessing is probably we're going to see every single bad guy known to mankind, because that just seems to be our luck. The good news is we have a nice, calm, quiet little sniper's post back here. As long as you don't proc, awesome. I think I'm going to try something a little bit kind of inherently risky. I'm considering it right now as we're talking about it. I thought maybe I'll send somebody up this left-hand side, use them to proc every single enemy, and as soon as they do, to fall back and just hunker. And everybody else move up this right side. But frankly, I'm not sure I like that kind of chasing, you know? Just not feeling it. So for now, I think I'll just play this a little bit more. How do I put this delicately? Casually, perhaps?
Enemy spotted.
Aw, man. Alright. 1, 2, 3. 4.
Cover the flanks.
Alright. So, we're actually gonna try something real quick, too. Since these guys are so stupidly close, I should be able to not only hit them with a rocket, but to hit them with a grenade. And if I hit these guys, odds are their buddies are right nearby.
Grenade out!
Okay, so 3 out of 4 are right there.
Heading for that location.
We're gonna be using a lot of explosives very early on.
Eat this!
I really prefer... really prefer to get rid of these guys very, very quickly. To that end, you know what? Let's try just firing off a shredder rocket. Let's see. Okay, so the good news is if I have this on target, it's going to be an amazing rocket. The bad news is, if I don't have this on target, I'm going to take crazy amounts of damage because it's going to hit me with backblast. So, let's cross your fingers, everybody.
Rockets away.
What are you aiming at?
Oh, missed the target.
What were you aiming at, bro? It's not even like you have a justification for missing that.
Damn it! Enemy is still alive.
Luckily, Jalal's there to kind of back up and take care of your mess, and Mook. Alright, so we still have one Seeker out there. On the plus side, 75% of them are down. On the negative side... Oh, great. Muttons. We got ourselves a Muton. And they brought a Cave Troll. Okay.
I'm on the move.
We get to enjoy Mutons for the first time together, everyone. How wonderful is that? Not. Okay. That's no problem. We can handle it. We can stick together. We can take them. No big deal. Right?
Moving out.
Right.
Roger that. Back in.
Battle rifle. Kind of doing some good work already. I'll take that. Overwatch over here. Overwatch you, because I'm sure... that stupid Seeker is out there somewhere. Come on, decloak and attack my gunner, I dare you. There we go. Oh, sniper. Dang it.
X-ray coming in from the side.
Bro.
That's like a load
right
of
there. Alright, so we're a little out of position to take this. But we can still should be able to manage it pretty well.
I'm rolling.
Unless people have just god awful shooting skills, which luckily they do. Let's flush you. Release, you fool. Release. Really?
Yes, Commander.
Times like these, who needs enemies? Again, Hydar is just... you know what?
I'm ready.
I take back all the bad stuff I said about that man. I was really skeptical. I was like, great, 46%, 36%, he's not gonna hit Jack. And then, apparently, I don't know Jalal. Or Halal, I'm not really sure how to say that, so forgive me if I'm butchering his name. Cannot pretend I am the paragon of pronunciation.
Yes, Commander.
But I do have to say, paragon is an amazing word to say.
I'm on it, Commander. Let's do this.
Okay.
Aye, aye, Commander.
Rook, you're my recon.
Getting it done.
Setting ourselves up for some really long distance shots. Don't want to move you just yet. And right about now, like I said, as we were dropping into this mission, really, really, really wish I actually had a battle scanner.
Location
Whatever.
Confirmed.
We'll swing wide with 3. Okay, maybe not wide, but we'll swing a little bit with 3. Maybe. Okay, so now the meld's somewhere over there. But the baddies are somewhere over here.
Roger that.
So we have ourselves stuck in what is known as a quandary.
Location confirmed.
Cool, nobody procced. Okay, do I want to have my sniper? I think I pop my sniper right there. Should be just fine. Be really great if they patrolled into me. But I'm not going to be that lucky. Pretty much guarantee you that. Okay, where was it now? Slightly off to the left? Wonder if I can go there safely.
Position confirmed.
Hey, awesome.
Stepping off.
Rookie number dose.
Alien object in sight.
Okay, wow, that's... You know what? We're gonna change tacks. We're gonna go try to pick that up. Because I could really use another 10 or 12 meld. Dang it. I knew it was too good to be true. I knew it. Oh well.
Aye, aye, Commander.
Well, this means at least we can play this really
aye, Commander.
Smoothly. No rush. At all. However, the bad news is we actually have to move up.
Got it covered.
And I'm not sure I like moving up from here.
Affirmative.
I'm starting to get a little bit strung out. I don't like that.
Time to motor.
Okay. Alright, so we have a little more space we can work with on that right side. Oh wait, there's more? Alright folks, we still have possibility of getting that ooey gooey goodness.
Got it.
Okay, I want to move from there, so we'll try...
That's affirmative.
Cool. Now that we know we can safely go there, we're going to put him there.
Aye, aye, Commander. Enemy in sight.
Oh, you got to be kidding me.
It was only natural to assume the aliens would have something specialized towards frontline combat. This hulking creature appears to be that unit.
I don't envy anyone who is to go up against that thing.
Okay, you know what? We're going to start this off the old way.
Copy that.
Lots of suppression. And Ingram is going to be falling back because we saw all those floaters out there. Overwatch, continue steady. And you hitting the muton can be pretty nice right about now. Good start. Good start. Kind of BS that I proc those guys. Oh well. Three floaters and a muton. We are screwed. No, you're not, buddy. We're gonna get you out. Don't you worry. Plus, I really can't take you being all, like, depressed about this right now, so... Please be a little happier. 53... 43... I hopefully should be able to flush him.
Come on out, Emil!
Son of a...
Moving out. Position confirmed.
You gotta be kidding me. Duck.
Got a lot of heat on me.
These are such crazy messed up lines of sight. Takate, the good news is I don't think you're suppressed anymore, are you? No, you're not suppressed. Bad news is there's still a bunch of heat that should be coming your way. And we still don't know what happened to that third floater. Alright, first things first. Santa could use a kill.
Damn it.
I'm not loving my odds. However, I could... No, I can't. Erg. Guess it's time to fall back. Don't really want to do that.
Got it. Moving.
I think it's a safer option. Fortunately, that means we let out the Muton. He gets to move forward. I get some more shots. Ugh.
Zone.
No, Dorothy, duck, dude.
I'm under fire.
This is gonna be bad. I don't like this. Don't like this. Don't like this. Don't like this. And we just lost the other meld. So you know what? These guys are toast. Okay, I kind of feel like if I fire anywhere near here, I lit something that I want to hit. So. We're gonna do that.
Eat this.
Normally I wouldn't like... Alright, see. Normally I wouldn't like to take a shot with a rocket from such a far way away. But I'll take it. And this could be killer. Come on. There you go, sweetie. Pie, honey bunch, good going. 48, 38. 78, 68. Can we get him to flush?
Out you...
Okay, we missed, but at least we got him to move. That's the important part, right? Two shots.
No way that just happened.
And yet, old boy, it did. The 36. Arrgh, Philippe.
Negative damage.
Okay, so there's two floaters left. There's got this still one more dude kind of chilling somewhere.
Getting it done.
Not exactly sure where. There we go. There we go. There we go. There we go. One more floater. One more Muton. A very, very wounded Muton. Oh, that's right, honey. You scared? You running? Okay, this does mean that it's probably an Overwatch.
Yes, Commander.
Take us a Dwart.
Yeah, you know what?
Yeah, Dwart, you get to have that. You were dueling with this dude. If you hit it, it's yours. Okay, then again, if you don't hit it, then it's up for grabs.
Rolling. We're green to go.
I don't like it. It's too quiet.
Position confirmed. Ready to engage.
But you know what? I don't have to like it. Ingram. Who just had that kill? Ah, the SS. Well done, SS. I am proud of you. Your people are proud of you. Your species is proud of you. Well done. In case that Muton comes back, we really should be able to pop him one. Creep a little bit more forward.
Back online.
Okay.
On it.
Yeah, guys, remind me, don't let me go out without battle scanners ever again. Because I'm not digging this. I am not digging this setup at all.
We're green to go.
I'm on it, Commander.
I thought, okay, shouldn't be too much of an issue, right?
Wrong.
Wrong, wrong, yes, wrong, wrong. Wrong, 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 wrong. I was wrong.
I was wrong. Go.
Oh well. We have plenty of support. Oh, dude, he really pulled back, didn't he?
You hear that?
He's at my direct left front. Please don't tell me there's more of them. Okay, I'll take that. That's fine. Okay, 1 and 3. No.
I'm under fire.
And is that cab burning? Is it a hunk of burning metal? No, it is not. Good. Looks like it's been shot through already. How about can I get some eyes on it? No, of course not. That'd be too simple. 11%. Jeez. Okay, how far can I throw these? 1, 2, 3, 4. I got like what, 11, 14 meters. Okay, if I don't take any contact, I'm golden. If I take contact in a second, I'm screwed. Sam, you know what? I figured you deserved it. And we got more contacts out there. Alright.
On my way.
Okay, we haven't taken this entire left side of this map, so we're gonna have to readjust. Flip our entire squad.
Got it covered.
And pray that the RNG gods have not seen fit to cackle at our failure as a species. Good. I can move Hydar.
All on ass. Roger, Dodger.
Cool. What do we still have left? Come on, guys, give me a sign. Give me something. Something to work with.
Copy that.
Okay.
Yes, Commander.
Wow, we've taken a fair amount of this map now.
I'm on the move.
Yon Sniper.
Aye, aye, Commander.
It's going to drop. Okay, here's the move that can either make this particular turn or can kill it. So we're not going to kill it. We're going to
moving out. Aye, aye,
be safer instead. Not safe, because Lord knows, apparently that doesn't seem to be the Auric way. But better. Better.
Got it. Moving.
So we have a ton of our troops posted together.
Back online.
We have at least one person on Overwatch. Okay, well, I'm happy we didn't reorient the entire way. My guess is what? Seekers? Should I still have sight lines on that?
On the move.
Not great ones. We're right back to where I was before.
Aye, aye.
Okay, let's think about this for a second. This really should only be
moving out.
Like a pod.
The
move. Aye, aye. Bet you guys are kind of wondering why I did it that way. I've already cleared this portion of the map, so there's absolutely no reason for me to run up here and potentially take a contact. Way, way better for me to play it safe back this way.
Commander.
So we have one fire team right here. We have kind of the flanking force, this beefy sort of squad. Now, please don't give me the signals from the left.
Roger that.
Because that would not make me a happy camper.
On it. Okay.
On it.
Thank you. Rocksteady or Overwatch? I mean, sincerely, we're far enough back that we really should be able to put Parvati up here. Give a little bit of help from above. Okay, next turn's gonna be the red turn's moving up. Ah, jeez.
What's making that noise?
Alright. I hate when dudes patrol.
Headed there now.
But that's what I gotta do. Always account for variable change.
10-4.
Rush Hydar forward, maybe we can catch him when they patrol back.
Heading to that location.
If they patrol back. Alright, cool, safe.
Yes, Commander.
That's affirmative.
Moving.
And our explosives expert.
I'm on it, Commander.
Up a little bit. Alright. Seekers. Okay,
enemy
two. Three seekers. To be fair, shooting through chain link fence and a door is probably not the best option.
They're trying to flank us.
Okay, so I have
enemy is still alive.
Three seekers up.
X-ray on the move. They're flanking us.
I think you guys all know my first step in this lovely little space opera.
Roger that.
If I can get on top of this dead milk canister, that would be fantastic. How about on top of this car? I'll take that too. It's not heat warheads, so it's not going to do as much damage as I want it to. But now we know for one that the other boy is not there. Taking him down, that would be really, really kind of great. So, there we go. I think he might be the MVP of this map.
Taken care of.
Yeah, you know, he's definitely earned that promotion.
Good to go. Shot failed to connect.
That is not good.
Wonder how you knew that was not good.
Copy that.
Would it be because perhaps you missed the bad guy? Alright guys, I know he's above you, but this does not mean you should suddenly be inept at shooting. Flush? No. How about we just suppress?
Blasting that target.
He'll probably move anyway, but at least he won't shoot. Then again, with Lucas firing, God only knows what's going to happen.
Missed. No way that just
good.
Happened.
Strangle Ingram. Strangle Ingram.
They've got me flanked.
They're shifting their attack.
Wow.
Rain and death over here.
Kind of idiotic move over there. And where's your last buddy? Where are your rebel friends now?
Negative ammo. I'm spent.
Target blew up.
I always said the dude with the lightest weapons is always getting the hits. Dead. And everybody else is on Overwatch now. If you have ammo, you're on Overwatch. You are definitely on Overwatch. I'm mad at you.
They're moving to flank me. AT's trying to crawl up my.
Okay, so he's gonna attack the sniper again.
Need a resupply.
Negative damage.
Which is fine, which is kinda why I stuck her back out there, so just strangle. flush it ush. Sniper is like, poof, breath of fresh air. Cool, so we took some minor damage, but really nothing too bad. Unfortunately, we didn't get that melt, which I would have really wanted. But you can't win them all, right?
Anything to chance, and it paid off. Excellent work, Commander.
Hey, we got ourselves. Apparently, Sam was like, yo, I heard you talking about how badly you wanted to have battle scanners, so I decided to become a scout sniper for you. Awesome. My guess is we'll make her our next scout. Jakati got a promotion, so he's got what now? Fire in the hole, rapid reaction, or snapshot. All right. My guess, I'm gonna go fire in the hole, because later on, if I remember correctly, there's a, yeah, way the heck up to Master Sergeant. I'd just be have him sit still, and just, I don't know, how do I put this, just throwing crazy amounts of explosives downrange. So I'll do this. Parvati gets a boost. Defense, Deadeye, Lone Wolf. I'll wait with that for right now. And Hydar. Dude, you've been actually... That was a pretty darn good thing. No, that would be good. I really do like that kind of idea. But I think I'll start turning him into a true bullet wizard. And he's going to sit back and start taking pot shots at everything that moves. Ah, and Lucas has a nice strobe. So now we have LSB. Heat ammo, opportunist, shredder. All right. Here's kind of an interesting one, because shredder and heat ammo are great. And it's really how you want to look at it. Shredder shreds everything, so everything will take bigger damage later on. Heat ammo is really, really good to take out just robotic enemies. My guess is with him, I'm going to go with shredder ammo. And we're not going to be too worried about it from there. Okay, floater corpses, muton corpses, alloys, helium. Seeker Rex, only one meld, which kind of makes me a little bit mad. But you know what?
Remember,
we're okay.
We will be watching.
Oh, while I'm thinking about it, we have two laser rifles. We have a laser carbine. All right. 35 alloys. Do I want to build a couple of shatterings? You know what, let's build another laser rifle. Not gonna see it for a while anyway, so might as well. Check facilities. Lab in 3 days, finally. And soon we'll be able to start building our workshop. Can we get to the council report now? What is the request from France? Laser rifles. I would love to be able to give them 3 laser rifles, but first of all, we don't have the alloys to spare, and second of all, we just don't have the alloys to spare.
Excavation complete.
Hooray!
Incoming transmission.
Now, we might be losing Mexico.
Commander.
Yep.
Unfortunately, one of our members has chosen to discontinue their involvement in the XCOM project.
Foolish, man.
Excellent work, Commander. This council is pleased to see our continued support of this project has been worthwhile. We hope that your current successes only mark the beginning of an enduring effort to eliminate the extraterrestrial threat.
Okay, so, yeah, we lost Mexico. And yeah, we had one UFO escape. And yeah, the Terra mission was just god-awful, and we lost like 90% of the civilians, but we got through. We have a ton of money, and some more scientists, and some more engineers.
We will be in touch, Commander.
So it's really hard to be completely down on myself.
The new engineers arrived this morning, Commander. We're always glad to have more help down here.
Oh, oops, that's what I meant to do. Not gonna congratulate me for bringing more scientists in, you jerk. All right. Actually, alright, so I get to go get that way the heck over there. How much is satellite uplink going to be? Power? 8 power. So it takes us up to what? 44. Workshop is 4 power. So actually, we have enough to get by with opening one of these. Let's start excavating our way out, right? Now, we have a ton of alloys. Do I want to build another scope, perhaps? Marksman and strike. You know, I was waffling back and forth in this. I think I actually will build this. It's a fair amount of money. It's a really kind of big investment. But in the long term, I think we'll be in much better shape because of it. We have a ways to go. Might not be a bad idea to sell some stuff off and get tactical officers. So let's take a quick look at the gray market. I know a lot of other people would just go ham and just sell a ton of sectoids, floaters, and thin man corpses. I'm going to play a little more conservatively. Meld, sorry, not going. Seeker Rex, at the same time, not going. So we're just going to sit tight for the time being. Huzzah! We now have more people in lab coats wandering around pretending they know something.
Laboratory online.
So we're going to go and now get our little bureaucratic pat in the rear end. Dude, Valen, you're a jerk, man. Anybody else would be happy, thrilled even, that they were getting more people to help them out. But not you. No, not you. The other materials? France.
Satellite uplink facilities at maximum capacity. Additional uplink required.
I will say, once we get the workshop up and running, at that point I'll probably put an absolute ton of stuff in the gray market for sale. So we can get that satellite uplink up. PDQ. Heat ammo, you know, alloy plating, all that stuff. Xenobio, improved body armor. Xenobio, improved body armor. I'm gonna wait with doing this for the time being. I know it probably is a better idea to pick that up for the moment, but I think instead... You know what? Instead, let's pick up this body armor. 13 days, but we can take it. That'd be really... Arg.
Commander, we picked up multiple requests for assistance. Abductions in progress are marked on the hologlobe.
Hyogo. Don't know a whole lot about Hyogo. But like any other Japanese city, apparently it's just a giant urban city block. And yeah, 7 people on a heavy abduction, we should be just fine. And if we're not just fine, then we might just have to quit right then and there. But for the time being, ladies and gentlemen, this is Con Ulrich, and bringing to you another episode of XCOM Long War Beta 15. I hope you like what you've been seeing. Feel free to leave me comments, feedback, things like that. If you watch a little mook over here, he's telling some joke to some guy over here. Really hysterical, apparently. This guy's like, yo, dude, whatever. But yeah, no. When next we come back, we're going to be going over to Japan and fighting off those monsters that just are like, hey, Japan, our land of other kaiju and extraterrestrials, and I'm really sorry that got away from me. So for now, ladies and gentlemen, this is Con Ulrich signing off. Take it easy, everybody.